Hello everyone. In this video, we will be dealing with merge conflicts in Plastic SCM through Unity. When using Unity to develop games, many people may choose to use Plastic SCM to collaborate with their team. However, with multiple people working on the same project, a merge conflict may sometimes occur. Luckily, through the Unity editor, resolving merge conflicts becomes quite simple. Firstly, in the Unity editor, navigate to the Incoming Changes tab, which lists all the incoming changes from the Plastic SCM repository. Here you can see that I have forgotten to update my workspace before making changes in the project. In the case where a change has been made to an outdated version of a project, a merge conflict will occur. In this situation, what should you do? Well, it is very simple to fix this issue. Firstly, right-click on the merge conflicts and you will see two options. One is to merge keeping the incoming changes, and the other is to merge keeping the workspace changes. So, what is the difference between these two options and which one should you choose? The first option, merge keeping the incoming changes, causes the local files on your computer to be replaced with the files uploaded in the repository. This means that any changes made to the files on this device are lost. The second option, merge keeping workspace changes, causes the files uploaded to the repository to be replaced with your local files. This means that any conflicting changes made to the files in the repository are lost. Selecting one of these should resolve the merge conflict. Here, I have selected to merge keeping my workspace changes, and selecting one of these should resolve the merge conflict. It is advisable to keep the changes that are more significant. If you are unable to merge the files, you may be experiencing a directory conflict. In the case of a directory conflict, you will be unable to merge conflicting files. As you can see here, attempting to merge my conflicting file causes a warning message to appear telling me that I have to resolve the directory conflict before I can resolve the file conflict. So, in order to resolve the directory conflict, all I have to do is select the directory conflict and I'll be given two options in the pop-up menu at the bottom of the screen. The first option is to keep source changes, and the second option is to keep destination changes. So, what do these two options do? Keeping your source changes causes the local files on your computer to be replaced with the files uploaded in the repository. This means that any changes made to the files on this device are lost. Meanwhile, keeping destination changes causes the files uploaded to the repository to be replaced with your local files. This means that any conflicting changes made to the files in the repository are lost. After choosing the appropriate option, simply click Resolve Directory Conflict, and the directory conflicts will be resolved. If you still have any problems resolving merge conflicts in Plastic SCM, or if you would like to know more about how to prevent these merge conflicts in the future, feel free to check out our blog post, as we will continue to update it as we find more fixes. That's it for now, and thank you for watching.